An initial consultation will determine the appropriate kit or custom items to make the event a success. Call us to Craft is seeking investment of $23,000 for the mobile retrofit, initial inventory, instruction supplies, marketing materials, and a professional website showing all the different craft selections similar to this miniature creation. Thanks for helping us give our customers a chance to make their house at home with a creative project.
I sound like a broken record, but can you talk a little bit about your competition?
Well, basically the competition that exists right now are the retail outlets for craft projects and materials that they provide, and there's so much online. But our edge would be that we have a personal touch where we would actually go bring you the items and help you create the project that you're interested in doing to a minimal amount of people.
And you talked a little bit about creating a website. How are you planning on getting your customers?
Well, it would be like just by someone Googling and searching for ways and ideas to craft items, and then hopefully they would hit our website and we would have instructional videos. And we're not at that level yet, but that's what we would like to do eventually.
And this would be Fairfield County based, or?
Basically New Haven, Hamden area.
Is it going to be like a one product, or are you going to have a subscription box?
Oh no, we have, it would be up to the consumer. Like if you're having an event and you want to create a handmade item to give out to your guests or for decorations, then we would come in and help you fulfill that idea. Suggest materials, give you instruction if you need it. Like this would be a little trinket that you might use at a small party. It's like a little shadow box.
So what would be the price point for that?
To make it, it costs $1.78. And for the consumer, I would charge $10 for them to purchase the materials and create the project.
Thank you.